Amen.
Amen. I once upon a time had to carry somebody's home, their clothes, their shoes, and now he's blessed me with home. I think about these homeless people out there that don't have a warm bed, that don't have a decent pair of socks to put on their feet, and good shoes. I'm blessed beyond measure, and I'm thankful.
Jesus.
Whether therefore ye eat or drink, you or whatsoever ye do, do all in the glory of God.
Yes.
And I'm so thankful. He is so good to me. Yes. And I'm a different person than what I used to be. I talk to people, and some people I used to party with and stuff. And I've had a few take a couple steps back and ask me who I was. They didn't remember me. Because I talk different, I act different, I look different, I dress different. I am different. And I'm thankful for that. God can make it. He's a transformer. I remember Brother Wayne used to say it all the time. But it's true. He can transform you. He can transform your body and your mind. And I'm thankful for that. And I'm thankful for the goodness of God that He's instilled in me. I love you all. And I'm glad to be here.